Actor Jeremy Renner remains hospitalized in critical but stable condition. He sustained injuries following a horrific accident involving a snowplow near his Lake Tahoe home. A representative for the actor says he underwent surgery Monday after suffering chest trauma and orthopedic injuries. The 51-year-old is known for his work in The Avengers and Mayor of Kingstown. His family says they are overwhelmed and appreciative of the love and support from his fans.